Mr. Henry and I, we are working on waiting politely at the door. So I have Henry set up. I'm trying to set him up for success, so I have him set up so that when I open the door, I'm in control. So I will use my body. You know, I made sure to put him in sit so that the door doesn't knock into him and like cause him to want to get up. You know, and I stand here like this. So I told him to sit, open the door, and now I'm going to tell him, wait, and walk out. Let's go.
That person's not there. Good job, buddy.
Wait. Sometimes the dogs don't like to sit out here due to the gravel and like, it's gotta be uncomfortable. Like on rocky surfaces, it's actually kind of funny sometimes. And also Henry's really distracted because we did see somebody go into the cabin over here. So he's checking to see if they're there. All right, Henry, wait. So I'm gonna tell him to wait. Okay. Yeah. Good job, buddy. Good job. You did it. You did it. That was the best one yet. Leave it. Don't bite me. Good job. And you still managed to do so. All right, good boy. Leave it.